little hockey for you. It's the Quinnipiac hockey team knocking off Princeton. First goal of Jem. Jeremy Langlois takes the puck away from a Princeton player. Look at it. He just skates right in and scores. It's 1-0. Bobcats make it 2-0. Several rebounds here. And finally, it's Russell Goodman who puts it in. Now, Princeton scores in the period, making for a tense third period at 2-1. But the Bobcat defense holds, and then Langlois scores an empty netter. Do you see that? A netter. All, like, almost the full length of the ice. Quinnipiac wins it 3-1 to improve to 7-0 in ECAC play. All right, that's good.
Every 20 minutes, Bob Usher, WFAN 2020 Sports.
High on a hill in Hamden, there's an arena unlike any other in college sports, where hockey and basketball live side by side, where banners wave, rims shake, and threes fall like rain, where pucks fly, boards are rock, and slap shots can be heard from miles away. This is the den of the Quinnipiac Bobcats, where the men's and women's teams compete on the national stage. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. The Quinnipiac Bobcats, live from the TD Bank Sports Center. There's no place like it in sports.
The new 2013 Smart Car.